Hey guys, welcome back to the shop. In this video, I'm going to show you how I made this emergency brake lever for my Speedster here. I built it completely from scratch, and it looks pretty simple at first, but it actually has two settings to it. The first setting is like this, where it just swings freely back and forth. If you want to grab the brake really quickly and then just let it go, you can do that. Or you can flip a little switch in here, and then it ratchets backward to lock into place if you're parking. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Alright, so as you can see here, I've got the emergency brake lever installed now. You can kind of see how it's going to work. Inside here, I left this piece sticking out as just a square shank right there. And so what I'll do is I'll make a separate little arm that comes down from there that actually connects to my emergency brake cables. But right now, you can see I have two settings here. One is it just swinging freely like this, so you can like pull the emergency brake and then just let it go, if you ever want to do that. And then if you flip the switch down, then it ratchets back and you can lock it into place. That's what you saw me do when I took apart that little finger ratchet there and used the insides for that. I ground off half of the teeth on the little switch there so that instead of ratcheting forward and then ratcheting backwards, I can have settings. So the first setting is just swinging freely like this, and then the other setting is ratchet back like that. And I also really like how the actual handle itself turned out here. I really love the look of that bike front fork that I cut up to use as the actual handle here. And then the wood I made out of Ipe wood, which is like a really dense, very strong hardwood. It's really nice looking wood too. That's the same wood that I'm going to end up making the steering wheel out of eventually. But I think that this looks really nice. And the contour of this really closely matches the contour of the door panel right here. So I'm pretty happy with how this turned out. The next step, probably going to move on from this for now. I'm not going to worry about attaching the emergency brake cables yet, because I'm not going to do that until I know where the seat's going to be and everything else inside here. But this was a nice little project and giving the car a little bit more character. It's starting to get some details like this added to it, and it's really coming together. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.